Alrighty. Well, hello there. Here we are on Sunday, early Sunday morning at 3:19 a.m. on June 14th, 2020, up here in northeastern Ohio. And again, we have two cameras running. We have the wide field of view with the Canon EOS R and the Tamron 35mm f1.4. And we're recording that footage over onto the 5-inch Atomos Ninja V5, whatever. And the zoomed-in footage is over here on the Nikon P1000, recorded onto the Atomos Ninja Flame, the 7-inch one. And at the moment, we have it overexposed, so we can see a couple of Jupiter's moons. I didn't look on the Sky Safari Pro app before I came out to find out which moon planets were out and about around Jupiter at the moment, but... Okay, after changing the ISO and shutter settings, we're able to make out a few of the bands of Jupiter. Alright. And now from there... Let's head on over to Saturn. And my alignment is a bit off. Whoops. Okay, so there we are at the max zoom. And get to see our ring buddy of Saturn. That is so cool. Try to get a clip of that and maybe do a stacking. We'll see if they come out or not. All right. Now, yeah, I have a horrible alignment here. It's because I'm all, because my tripod's all crooked. But you know what? We're gonna try to go over to Mars. Even though, we're all crooked, we're gonna try to get over to Mars. I'm not sure. Whoa. Well, doggone, there it is. I see orange. Sorry, it's still slewing. Now it'll take me a little while to get her in. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, so with the equipment I have, Mars is just going to be a bit of a blob up there. Alright, and there we go with our orange buddy over there. But it's still quite cool what we can capture. We'll try to get a clip of that though. Not that it'll do much good, but we'll try anyway. Okay, and there we go. We have a little crescent over there. And up. And my battery died on the P1000. My goodness. Well, so that's gonna have to do on that one. Which is probably a good thing anyway, because I'm feeling uncomfortable being out here. Just last week there was a drive-by shooting and it sounded like one of the rounds hit my house, hit the aluminum siding, and so I'm just quite shaky of being out here. My neighborhood has really gone down the pits over the years. It's such a shame. But anyway, so on this note of three planets and a moon, I'm gonna wave goodbye to you and hope that you're all safe. And everything's going all right for you. So y'all take care. I hope you're all doing well and you're safe wherever you are. All right. Good night or good morning from northeastern Ohio. It's now 3:37 a.m. Bye now. I can't believe that battery died.